Seems that in the early 1900s, a Kataru member stole what he calls a family heirloom. This person then bought his way onto the famous Shackelthorne expedition bound for Antarctica. His presence, according to the Elephant, doomed the voyage from the start. The familiarity of this is not a coincidence, despite the Elephant's caginess. The ship and crew were lost until recently when the wreckage was found crushed in the ice, far from the original planned route. A couple of miles from the wreckage, they also found a mummified corpse who looks to have died rather horrifically, and a sled along with a collection of artifacts. The items recovered are going to be auctioned in secret to a select group of decadent society types, and the Elephant says that one of those items will help us with the device in the kitchen. I have a strange feeling about this one. It hits rather close to home.
Okay, so we're going to Salem and steal the artifact from the fancy rich Twinkie party right before the auction starts, yeah? You're going in after dusk and it's foggy and raining. So maybe try to do the whole thing quietly if you can. It's an old mansion, but the security systems are pretty solid with many upgrades. Under the circumstances, the less attention we draw from the kettles, the better. But if you've got to go loud, then get it done chop chop. The weather doesn't bother our equipment. Wouldn't be good if you guys got cut off in there, yeah?
I could see myself living in a place like this, if it were, you know, less creepy.
Oh, don't envy you, friends. Got to be a lot of spiders in that house. Awful things. Crawly beasties.
Maybe we'll bring home a couple as pets for you, Locke.
There are metal detectors all around the entrance. You'll need to get around them.
You start without me. I'll be your backup.
To find a way in. Patch me into the security boxes for the storage room, I can unlock the doors to it. There should be two of them. Tap into the security boxes.
Time's up!
default gets a new code. Stick a blocker unit on the keypad to stop it. Killing Sivis costs a lot of money, yeah? Alright, it's time to get into the auctioneer's office so you can find the code. Well now, this gut was ready for that, yeah? And they're coming back for more soon. No time to waste.
Stop it!